Hello everyone, BowsCrush19 here. Welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey, where we made to the Sand Kingdom. Ow. And is that ice? Oh, poor guy. welcome to our shop. Poor guys. Thank you. Yeah! Now that was there, huh? Nailed it. Lop-a-tap-a-doo-lop-a-doo-pa-dee. Yahoo! Shards. Yeah, I know those guys.
Thank you.
Nailed it. Come here. Thank you. Shush. Sorry, I haven't been providing too much, or a lot of, commentary. I'm just... Game over, right? Nope, we only just lose about 10 coins. Damn it! Thank you.
Hovering in. You're a pretty dad.
Bye-bye. If you think that's it for this world, nope, you are dead wrong. There is still one more section left. Now I gotta go in the hole. But it's nighttime, so... I have both a Super Smash Bros. And a... and the Super Mario Odyssey Wedding Peach Amiibo. Kind of based on Sugar Skulls with the whole Day of the Dead culture. I remember Nintendo was getting a lot of backlash for this. The whole, cultural appropriation. The back entrance. Goodbye. Outfit is a fucking classic. Yeah, I remember Nintendo getting a lot of backlash for having Mario in a sombrero.
Oh.
This is where the Binding Man's supposed to be. Hey, wait! That thing up there has the thing. Shit. Didn't mean to do that! Ignore that. It's not cheating if it's a feature of the game. No, I did not, but say hello to Knuckle Tech. Bonk. Hey, Knuckle Tech, stop hitting yourself, stop hitting yourself, stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Big dumb rock face. Boom! Multi-moons basically take the form of, or take the place of grand stars.
Yeah! Oh, that is Feda. I'm about it. Muda, Calabrina.
Oh, there's a couple of things, though. Puppy! Yeah, so we can play fetch with the dog. Yeah, there's another seat out there somewhere, but... I collected like 25 or 27. Like 25 or 26, Yep, 27. Alright, looks like next we're off to the Wooded Kingdom? Ooh! Lake Kingdom. This is one of my favorite areas, or one of my favorite, technically kingdoms in this, in the game. It's not very big, but what it does have, it is awesome. Well, when we land, I am out of time.
Akami! Oh, be the queen, mother of Jesus, ready! Oh, be the pizza! Habra the penny, master and the kaida!
Oh. Yeah, the luck lady dress. That is actually Peach's wedding dress. And it was actually the design that was used for, as inspiration for the Mario movie's, wedding dress. Oh, no. Well, okay, I am out of time, so I'm going to have to wrap things up there. But hey, if you like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe, ding, 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 notification bell to ever see the future uploads. Comment down below if you'd like to see next. Share the video. Search the channel down in the description below. Stay awesome. My brother, Chris 19, signing off. See ya.